Yeah, good evening. Yeah, have a good break. All right.
Thank you.
I'm going to talk about in-house recruitment and selection. All right. Cover what course objective. Hiring the right fit. Of course, you know, we'll be advising on the interview process for today. So administration, today's course is we have already finished the first morning session. So right now we're going to the second part of the lesson. So today's learning outcome.
So about the recruitment and the selection process. Okay,
for this course expectation, right? Recruitment and selection through the right fit is actually through this competency-based approach. One thing is that why we do this is to produce consistent quality and standard of expectation and requirement throughout the whole organization when we do competency management.
Okay, competency-based approach means what?
It means that we identify a set of